That's where he was. Oh, so far, halfway, sun is almost going down. Oh. The moon is up now, and I've got one more trip, and then lash up and head home. Let's go. It was three loads. After I cut the road. Don't get wet, babe. You're kneeling in the water. Nikovic. William, Nikovic. Okay. You go try this hollow.
I'm doing it now.
Yeah. Oh, go on, son. Big O thing. Oh, big O. It's look again, I suppose. No, big O Ika look.
Ika look.
Big O Ika look.
Big O Ika look.
We're going, son.
Yeah, in his eye.
Look at that, eh? He's stuck. Look. Don't get wet now. And Nick, you go get wet sitting on him like that. He's full of water yet. Kannst du da euch durch? Yes.
Boah.
Thirsty too, boy. Huh? Thirsty too.
Thirsty.
Da hast du auch mal Olimote gehört?
Ja.
Ah, we got no fish for 4 hours.
Sunna? Go. Can bite very hard, so that's his threat. He don't want us go by him. You know, if we don't kill him, Tiganyaks or Tulugaks or Amauks or anything like that is gonna kill him. Because he's, he can't find water, see? Yeah. Yeah, easy. I don't want to tie him on too tight or he'll go think we're trying to kill him.
I
I don't want it. We don't need it because he's too skinny. Yeah. No way.
No.
No, that's the way I had to put you because you kept coming out. If you get out of that one, I'm not going to try anymore. Right there, look, son. Yep. Under that dead tree. You see it? I'll try shoot him in the head right here. Got him. Let's go see. Good little small one.
What's he doing?
Dying, son. Huh? He's dying. Right behind the cabin. Come on, let's go get some water. Draw one, boy. William Appa's fourth birthday. And his help taking in wood. Making sure there's enough wood for when we come up with the small babies. Big old one. Getting very full. B.
Can I have your jokes left?
You're four today?
This many now.
This many. Hey, look. Yeah.
We're in the bucket up now. 3 o'clock.
Baby Andrew, mama king in hammock box. 2 months old. Just crossed kilobyte for the first time. And first time his nana drove all the way across. And it wasn't the best because it was blowing a gale. Called our spring wind. First time. No, I'm just trying to pick up the host, no? What do you think, babe? Cool. Oak Harbor. There's one oot to go see. I just go drive around here, look for gullick, and go back to the cabin. See Nana and Angayuk in your nuka. Right there, look. Right there. Right there, look, babe. Go get it. Hey, hurry up, Ali! Gotta kill it now, babe. Ready? Gotta kill it. Got it. Okay, Iggy duck now, baby. Iggy duck. Like that. Keep your paw look on. Yep. All right now, babe. I'm going to do wood down my hut.
He got teared on eyes.
You see.
He got black and two stack.
Another one. That one's scary.
Can I they're holding that though.
Oh, I let him go by accident, son.
Sorry. I try hold on to his legs and his legs slip through my fingers. We can catch another one.
Yeah.
Okay. Don't go try touching it, okay? You can walk over there. Don't get too close to it.
Is it mama?
It's good old size, boy. Shot right in the right place. Il lago sic. Killabait Noasum Naluk Illusot Lealuk.
Be happy.
I was happy.
He was happy when he found it? Okay.
Just got to have a Bermuda. Driving out through here. And there's I'm running. He ran over here. And he came over and he tried to come around. And he saw us. So he went back around and I didn't know where he went, so I walked up here. I got up on top of here, I was looking around everywhere. I see he ran over that way somewhere. And then I looked down and he was right there. So I never even aimed my gun, I just pointed the barrel at his head and big. There's a huge otter. Look how black. Wow. So far, so good. Got this bummy dog. Not as big as the other one, but it's and not as black in it, but it's still good. I seen his head sticking out over here when I was driving from that way, so I stopped and waited for about 10-15 minutes and he poked his head up again and I got him. That's pretty good too in one day. Pretty one. It's small though. Wow. Right, I shoot him. Three otters today. Almost four.